This is your castle. Must be nice to be home, huh? Well?
You know, something just don't feel quite right.
Yeah!
Ha!
Your Majesty, Twin Mini, we're back!
You're here!
Your Royal Highness, did you happen to summon us?
Yes.
Where's the King?
Excuse him, this is our friend Sora.
Sora! The king told me all about you in his letters. He said you're a very brave young man.
So, do you know where he is?
Your Majesty, what are Heartless doing in your castle?
Oh my, so those are the Heartless.
Don't worry, we'll take care of them.
I know I can count on you, Sora. Now there's something I'd like all of you to come and see. Would you please escort me to the audience chamber?
What?
I forgot to warn everyone else in the castle about the danger. We must be sure they're hidden somewhere safe.
Okay, we'll go tell them.
The old castle?
We just gotta split up, Donald.
I'll make sure that everyone knows what's going on.
No, Sora, you'll just get lost.
Okay, then I'll stay with the Queen.
Good.
Alrighty then, see you later.
The audience chamber, right, ma'am?
Yes, Sora. Let's be on our way. As soon as the trouble started, I made sure to seal this room. Now then, shall we?
got him. This way. Let's go.
Nice.
This way. This way. Let's go.
Nice.
This way. This way. This way.
There.
Let's go.
Nice.
This way. Yeah. Yeah. This way. This way.
The room below is called the Hall of the Cornerstone. Our castle has always been safe from worlds that are evil, thanks to the Cornerstone of Light, which we keep down there.
The Cornerstone of Light?
This is the castle's cherished cornerstone. Oh, but look! The thorns, they must be the work of someone very evil. I wonder what this could mean.
Huh?
Magnificent!
No way! Well, well, well.
What have we here? If it isn't the wretched Keyblade holder and his pitiful lackeys.
Bob, now you're gonna deal with me!
All in good time. I promise you'll be able to partake of my vengeance, but you must be patient.
Just what are you doing here, Maleficent?
Ah, Queen Minnie, radiant as always. I'm here on a property venture. I want this castle for my own. However, it's a bit too bright for what I have in mind. I suppose I'll just have to fill every room with my personal touch of darkness.
You'd better stop right now if you know what's good for you.
Ooh, how frightening. Very well, I'll stop. Just as soon as the castle belongs to me.
What a hag.
Nothing like this has ever happened before. I looked through all the records in the library, but I couldn't find a single clue.
Oh! Huh? We should go ask somebody who knows lots of stuff that ain't in any book.
Merlin the Wizard!
Yes, that's perfect. Merlin just might know something about this mess. Let's ask his advice.
We saw him in Hollow Bastion, right?
Yeah, let's go. Anybody home?
Merlin!
The castle's in danger!
What is all that racket? it's you. It looks like you've learned a bit since the last time I saw you.
Really?
Wait a minute! Let's talk about the problem! It's Maleficent! She's back!
Where? Inside the castle?
Yup, and Heartless, too.
Oh, dear.
Maleficent wants to send over the whole castle and own it. She filled the whole cornerstone with tiny bears and she's getting full of attackers. There's Heartless in every part of the castle. The dream is in danger. What?
Perhaps I'd better just see for myself. Interesting.
What's happening, Merlin?
This is not good. In fact, I'm afraid it's quite serious.
What's that?
My boy, that is a gateway to a special world. Someone in that world is responsible for what's going on in this castle. Of that, I'm certain.
Oh, boy!
We knew we could count on you, Merlin.
Then we should go get him.
Wait a moment. The perpetrators must be stopped, of course, but there's something else to do first. Somewhere in that world, there should be another door that's identical to this one. I believe our enemies are utilizing that door. As long as it remains open, the castle will be in grave danger. Listen carefully, Sora. You must find that door, and when you do, lock it with your Keyblade.
Got it.
You'll get down on us!
And now, one more thing. You're heading into a very special world. While you're there, the nature of that world may tempt you to do something dark. You must resist that temptation at all costs.
What do you mean?
You'll know soon enough. I have faith in you, my lads.